Okay, I don't know if you can see, but both his hind feet point to his right. So then you, when you watch him move, you see how he places that weight, the left hind that's the white sock, he points it in. And then his hock kind of rotates out. This is hard to do because I'm doing this by myself. You see how he does with that foot. He does something weird and he's twisting the hock out. And it's hard to see from behind because the tail's always in the way. Like if I have to put his tail up to show what that's doing. But he stands a lot straighter than he did behind, but he still moves with that foot rotating everywhere. So that's where we are now. I think today's what? The 20th of October, and he got sick in February, so how many months that is, but that's where we are after two rounds of Marquis and a cocktail of a bunch of other drugs.